Hi, I'm Indira Naidoo-Harris. I'm the MPP for Halton, but I'm also the minister responsible for early years and child care. And today I'm actually at this fantastic school, which is Talbot Trail Public School. I'm in the Sundowner Child Care Center, and I'm here touring centers across the province, but I'm doing it as part of a tour that we're doing for consultations with parents, with care providers, and with experts in the sector. Why? Because we're transforming the way we deliver child care in the province and early years programming. We're going to be moving forward with 100,000 new licensed child care spaces for children 4 years and under, and we want to make sure that we're getting that right. So I'm here today to talk to parents, and care providers, and experts to find out what it is that they would like to see us do right here in Windsor.